Okay, so we are going to go over a quick water tutorial today, and it's not difficult by any means. So let's get started. Gonna add a couple of items to float in our water. Or sink or whatever. I guess you could say to react to the water. And if you want to do this, you're gonna have to play around with the values, because I don't know the exact ones. Yeah, basically, you're gonna wanna add some physics of some sort. Oh, wait, these are physics. Okay, so one is soft body, one is rigid body. And you'll have to see how these react differently. So anyway, let's go over here. And you don't have to add any physics, I don't think. Maybe you do. Now go over here to the modifier tab and go to ocean. As you can see, oh, you know what? Before we do that, we're going to want to go into edit mode and hit T for tool. go subdivide then add a modifier. I am curious what happens if I just leave that leave this static. And static means it doesn't move. Like, not that it doesn't move, but that it doesn't move out of place. Okay. Now let's go back into object mode and hit play. You'll see that it's reacting to the water. Now, let's see. I'm not 100% sure what any of this does. Soft body, okay. I don't know. I guess we'll just play around with it and see. You know what? We gotta change this. I know that much. Oh. Yeah, see, there it is, reacting to the, now, let's see, come over here, rigid soft body. So yeah, that's water. We'll play around with it a little bit more. I don't know exactly how to get the water to go into one place. Like, I've been trying to get it to react like actual water. That's interesting. See, before, and yeah, I can't figure out how to actually see the water. Like, I've tried adding a texture to the water. Here, let's try. I'll show you. Okay, UV unwrap. Ooh. Don't know what I just did, but I did it in anyway. Pictures. Water. Yeah, you see. But that's water. As you can see, it's floating there. You can go on, or like I can tell you can't, but you should go watch some tutorials on this. And let's see. I know you have to. Bake it, or so they say. I don't know if you have to or not. Multi what? Shading. I'm thinking this is the right way to do it. I'm not 100% sure. But we're learning together, right? Select to active. We just want the texture on there. What? What do you mean there's no object to bake to? Edit mode. Let's see. Go back to bake. Ooh. And if you don't want to do it that way, just go then go to quick effects and quick fluid. Select ohms. Okay. Object. Quick effects. Quick fluid. Okay, go ahead, make a liar out of me. I don't know, maybe it's just reacting. Yeah, there it is. Okay, hold on. Let's see. Okay, let's see. You can see the water there. Okay, you can't map the water. So you gotta pick something else. Okay, well, that concludes this tutorial for right now. I guess I can show you a that okay. So, we're gonna have to use a different picture here. Open to pictures. Yeah, we can just use this. See, you can manipulate the his Okay. See, you can change the picture, so if you only want to see the dog's face, you go grab G G Rotate on the Z 90. Rotate Z -90. And as you can see, we have a dog smiling at us. Or however you want to interpret that. So that will be the end of this tutorial. I shall see you in the next video, I think, if I can.